everyone, Xenu and Sumi here, welcome back to Let's Play Mega Man Zero. Last time, we took on Aztec Falcon and an elephant that I cannot pronounce the name of. But we're going next to, I believe, let's check. Yeah, Destroy Train first. Mission start. There we go. Help, I didn't fall.
Okay. think it's... Okay, it's not. I do need to actually have enough time to get destroyed, so... You got a cyber elf. Yeah, that's... I think it's... Oh, it's one of those two. We'll need to feed them no matter what. So we want to actually load these two in. Feed. Right, so we have to. There we go. That's one of the ones I missed. Smaller robot. That's very not descriptive. Wait. One of them might have been the one. Is it actually those ones? Thank you.
Okay, I'm actually gonna be... looking up to see what enemies are talking about. Apparently, the current knight I'm using is not very helpful in my opinion. Okay, so no, they are described poorly. And this guy, the guide I'm using, has one extra enemy.
So I took damage for no reason. Now you know that the guide I'm using is slightly off. I'm not happy about that. But hey. You may have also noticed, we only still have one chip. This is another thing I'm not a fan of. The later games fix this, where you can gain all the chips quickly. We'll get one more enemy in.
Next is... on the list it says Occupy Factory, even though Find Shuttle's next. So we're going to be doing Find Shuttle. No, Occupy Factory. Yep, let's go.
These are the enemies we want to start slicing up. They're actually quite good for... crystals, I believe. So I need to actually get up here to do this. Oh. Sorry, I'm not exactly happy about that. One of the words because it's the one big path, and also there's just eyebrows.
Give me a moment to check.
Okay, so we may have to come back to this one because... actually, no. There's two ways to do this. First, we also need to... okay, no, we have to actually commit. Okay, so I'm going to be doing something dumb. Just continue going on, but Yeah. Apparently, oh yeah, Sion will tell you something about those. We need to beat a bunch of these orbs. But apparently don't appear. Well, they apparently appear somewhere else in the pantry, but the guide I'm using doesn't say where, and I'm not sure if I trust it. So. Take the upper entrance. There's only like one more heavy one, I think. Okay, and this is hell, not for this mission, but we do need to know some things. Problem. Okay, let's try and use the chipper rod. Yeah, I'm not a fan of that checkpoint. Get up here. Crystals, but also a good save. The next one. Ah! Eat that. Next one's up here. We want to try and wait until it pours down and then grab it. I believe. Okay, yeah. The last one is in a very annoying place, and this one that I always miss because it's hidden. Keep this one. Okay. Now let's show off the ones we want. Do not use this immediately, because I believe we can get one more. This one we want to use immediately though, because we get two more upgrades to Vitality. Defy Gravity. Okay, we're gonna have to go for a bit of a grind of crystals, so. Vengeance meeting. Must be the boss. Staler Zero. Target in the center. because I'm me being an idiot. Yeah, no, I'm an idiot. I'm mixing this up with another boss. But maybe for another series, now that I think about it. No. Oh. Attack the center. No, besides. This is where you get your fire. Zero, we secured all the floors, our mission is complete. Let's get that flame champ. Battery, now we can live for fear of retirement, thank you very much. It's good dream, true, feared that we were doomed. Thank goodness we don't die. And now, we're going to the trance. And it's time to feed some more animals. First, I think this is the one we want. First. Okay. And the sub-tank one is going to be taking much longer, and I'm going to want this. Because sub-rails are the only way you get sub-tanks, and they're awful. Get to the one there, and I want to check that one, but hey. Yeah, much better. What? I think for now, that'll be the end of this episode. A pretty good way of getting energy crystals. Let's actually head to the laboratory area, I think. And I do, if it is the place, then it's good. Servo. shield boomerang. A charge weapon that allows you pretty much to pull some really cool tricks, but the problem is this is the coolest of trick that it has in this game, because its deflection properties suck and aren't as useful in this game. I'll still upgrade to max, just to say I did, but yeah. But I'll be doing that off screen. So, I'll be seeing you guys for next time in Mega Man Zero, because I don't know what we're going to be doing next, because doing real. there's some missions I don't remember what to do for. So, we'll have an interesting time. I'll see you guys then. Xenozuma, signing out.